to the Broadcast Music Cafe. Well, our next guest moved from Texas to Nashville to make a name for himself, and he is well on his way. He's open for John Mayer, and he's got a brand new EP coming out, Mr. Brandon Allen. Good morning.
Good morning to you.
So good to have you in, and I'm a big country music fan, so.
That's what I've heard.
I'm so curious to hear your music and to learn more about you today.
Well, thanks. Yeah, I'm excited to play for y'all.
You're going to be singing a song called Different Way, which will be the release or the
Yeah, that's the single that's coming out later in the month. Uh-huh. Yeah, you got it. The 25th.
Awesome. Now, you said that you were more country pop?
Well, it's like a metropolitan country, if you will. It mixes a lot of the influences that I had, you know, growing up. But it's absolutely country. It's just, like I said, there's a rock side to it, too. There's some blues undertones.
But you stick to those Texas roots.
I try.
Now, you told me that you were initially going to go, you went to college on a full ride to be a runner.
Yeah, I was a 400 sprinter.
But music.
I didn't want to run circles, you know?
I don't blame you. But music really was your calling.
Yeah, absolutely. I wanted to do it since I'd started playing guitar when I was like 12.
So, 12 years old.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Joe Walsh from the Eagles. I saw him playing on TV and that was like, all right, I want to be that guy.
Now, do you write your own music as well?
I write everything, yeah. All the
lyrics. Where do you draw your inspiration?
I try from life experiences, and then sometimes I just have to make it up.
Oh, you know? That's good.
Yeah, that's not always as true as it sounds.
That's right. No, that's a hard task, actually, to write a good song. So this one, though, you wrote, Different Way.
Absolutely.
And you're going to be singing that for us now?
You got it.
Awesome.
All right, thank you.
I've been up since the sun's been down. Tired of this world been dragging me down. I just wanna ride this morning in, mark the day for a new begin. It's alright, it's okay. See my life going a different way. A stranger's advice could last you for life. And all this time you thought you'd never be wrong. I just wanna ride this morning in, mark the day for a new begin. It's alright, it's okay. See my life go in a different way. Just wanna write this morning in, mark the day, turn the page, begin. It's alright, it's okay. See my life go in a different way. Well, it's alright, it's okay. See my life go in a different way. Different way.
Thank you, Brandon.
Thanks.
Fantastic. Okay, where can people find out more about you and get this EP?
Yeah, the website, www.brandonallenmusic.com, and that's A-L-A-N, two first names.
Awesome, thank you so much. And we're gonna have more with Brandon in our second hour. But coming up next, do you have dental anxiety? Well, in our next segment, we have a way for you to overcome that fear naturally. We'll be right back.